In 2017, a young elephant named Raghu was rescued from a logging camp in India. He was severely injured and underweight. A team of veterinarians and mahouts nursed him back to health. Raghu quickly bonded with his mahout, Baman, and the two became inseparable. They would spend hours playing together in the river and grooming each other. Raghu's story was featured in the documentary, The Elephant Whisperers, which won an Oscar for Best Documentary Short Film in 2018.